what's been happening in Summit County, Colorado real estate. I'm Keely Gray, and we're going to talk about those market insights right now. There have been 59 new listings in the past 7 days. Of those 59, 10 have gone under contract in the first 7 days, and that leaves 49 currently for sale. 31 total pending, 22 have sold, and 60 price reductions. Again, this is a trend that we're starting to see more of, price reductions. Compared to 1 month ago, so middle of June, the biggest differences are the total pending. There's more today, 31 over 19 last month. Less sold in a 7 day period, 22 down from 38. And of course the price reductions were 60 price reductions down from 16 in the same 7 day period just a month ago. Of those 60 price reductions, days on the market, 33 median and 40 average. So what is that telling me? That there's inventory, and the sellers that have not sold, they know that there's a lot of competition out there and they're gonna have to reduce their price accordingly. Prices are not going down. We are not in a depreciating market. Prices are continuing to go up. Compared to 2 months ago, so May, mid-May, we saw similar sold and pending, but today we have more currently for sale, 49 compared to 27 in May, and less under contract within the first week, 10 compared to 18. And then again, the price reductions. In January, we weren't even talking about price reductions because it wasn't happening. So that is a big shift in our market. Of the 22 that sold in the past 7 days, 14 went under contract in the first week. Median days on the market, 5, average 30. Median sale price to list price ratio of those solds, 100% median, 98% average. The most affordable sale was a one bedroom Blue River condo, which is south of Breckenridge, for $400,000, 432 square feet and a total remodel. The most expensive sale was a single family home in Breckenridge, 5 bedrooms, 5.5 baths, only 3,500 square feet. I only say that because that's a bit smaller than some other of the most expensive sales, square footage wise. But the location is what really takes the cake with this one. Cucumber Creek, Cucumber Gulch, next to Shock Hill, Midway Gondola Station in Breckenridge. And that was $1,000 a square foot. Since the beginning of this year, 2022, we have seen the number of new and active listings steadily increase. Compared to June of last year, the number of new listings is about the same, but the active listings currently for sale is significantly higher this summer, this June, compared to last year. Last June, 11 median days on the market. Now we're at 5. Median list price to sale price ratio, same at 100%. Overall, market trends locally in Summit County, sale price is up, price per square foot is up, months of supply of inventory is up. What's down is the number of pending and solds, and the days on the market is also down. The median sale price for a single family home, $1.855 million this June compared to last June, and that's up 32%. Townhomes and condos, median sale price $750,000, and that's up 18% from last year. What has gone down since last June? All property types, residential, Summit County, the number of sold listings has gone down, and the days on the market have gone down as well.